My name is Monica Ceruti. I work at the NASA Stennis Space Center, and this is my story. I've always wanted to be an attorney, and that's exactly what I do today. As a child, I watched Perry Mason, and I thought that I could actually right the world of all of its wrongs and make a difference. And that was my love for wanting to be an attorney. I didn't quite exactly know what an attorney was, but I knew from watching Perry Mason that they always got the bad guy. And the story that really compelled me from a personal perspective was my father. My father was career Navy, World War II veteran, and we were stationed in Charleston, South Carolina. And my father and some of his friends had gone to a club for happy hour. This was in the early 1970s, and my father was not allowed to go into the club because it was a private club and because of the color of his skin. So his friends decided that they were not going to go into that club either. And my father came home and told that story. And as a kid, I thought, man, I'm going to fix that. I'm going to change the world. And so from a very simplistic thing of watching Perry Mason and hearing my father's story of not being allowed to go into a club because of the color of his skin, I thought as a child that I was going to right the world of all of his wrong because I believe people should be treated the same. And that was my wanting to become an attorney. One of the proudest moments of my life is having my mother and father stand there and pin my lieutenant bars on my shoulders. My father was enlisted, and I can, in 4 years, fast forward 4 years later, when I was stationed overseas, came back to the States, was stationed in Charleston, South Carolina, and my mother and father came to my office. I was a judge advocate, an attorney, and I gave them a tour of my office, and my dad looked at me, and he said, "This is my daughter." He said, now he was World War II, so keep that in mind, and remember the times of World War II. He said, the only way that I would have gotten into this building, into this office, is if I was serving coffee. And at that moment, I just stood there, and I knew that I had done something that made my parents proud.
I am the first African-American woman to earn the rank of Colonel in the United States Air Force Judge Advocate General Corps Reserve.
And my mother was so proud, her friends were so proud, and I know my father would have been too. It was simply a little girl's dream to be like her dad. I came to the Stennis Space Center as the Chief Counsel about 7 months ago. And I will tell you, this really is the best place to work. I have a smile on my face every day. I lead a group of young, smart, some of the best minds in the agency in my office, and they're really, really great. They're always thinking outside the box. They're always trying to figure out how to do something differently, how to do it better. And it really is very rewarding. Dream it, you can do it. If you put your mind to it, you can certainly do anything. And for me, doing anything means with God's help. I know that I can do the impossible with God on my side. I believe that. My parents told me that. And leave me with something that Maya Angelou said, and I really, really believe this. People will forget what you said. They'll forget what you did. But they will never forget how you made them feel. So be an inspiration to someone. Become a part of their story. Become a part of their success. And when you get to where you want to be, and if you put your mind to it, if you work really hard, you'll get there. Reach your hand back and pull someone out. Or leave that door open so that someone else can walk in behind you. Let other people walk and live your life so that others will want to follow and will follow you blindly.